Cricket? Wake up, Cricket. Come on, it's way past sunrise. I said wake up. Come on! Sheesh, I can't believe you. Sheesh. Cricket, don't tell me you're still sleepy. Tap the quest guide for the quest to progress automatically. Wake up! You can't seriously be sleeping in still. Gilhong's bed's in the center of the room.
But you gotta wake me up.
So sleepy.
What you gotta wake me up so early for?
So sleepy.
Over here, Cricket! Perfect timing!
I know where Liu Song is. Follow me.
There's a storm coming.
Hey, Liu Song! What are you doing up here? Everyone's waiting, you know.
I was just about to head down. Well, well. Look who's up early for once.
You can thank me for that. I went ahead and woke up our little cricket myself. Hey, wait!
Hmm? What's wrong?
Look over there! Huh. Then was it just me? Weird. I swear I saw a woman in white floating up there in the sky.
Sounds like you're still asleep. So, today's... You seem like you have something to tell me.
Is everyone here? Good. Gather round. Something important to tell you. You have been with us a while now, yes? I think it is time for you to progress in your training. Bring the book to me. Did you go through the book?
What did Master have to say? Guys, our little Cricket has become a formal disciple of our Hung Moon School. This calls for celebration.
Congrats!
You look so well, too.
Yes, I've never seen you, huh?
Congrats, Cricket. You've done well. Now follow me, Cricket. You must first learn the basics. Before we begin, there's something you must remember. Use the basic skill to destroy the training dummy. Destroying the others as well. Well done. Use block to deflect enemy. Well done. Great job. It must have been difficult, but you followed well. This is as far as I can go. You must overcome the trials ahead. Use glide to move to the other side of the cliff. Tap jump. Tap air dash to glide.
First, try to destroy the training dummy in front of you. You've done well, Cricket. Now let's see if you can prove yourself for the next training. Let's see just how strong you are then. Bad, Cricket. Can you get out of the circle and try restoring your chi? Why would you restore your chi inside the circle?
So, you finally learned how to restore your chi. You seem like a proper warrior now. I'm going to head back first. Take your time.
Cricket! Run! Hurry!
Twilight's Edge.
So you were alive all along, Jinsuya.
Why, of course. How could I possibly rest? You're a Gabon.
Master, I'm so disappointed. Don't tell me that's all there is to the so-called Hong Moon arts. I went through all this trouble to get my hands on your secret technique, but now I just feel like I was wasting my time.
You did all this for a technique?
Well, I mean, it was me that poisoned your medicine, but I certainly didn't think you'd be this pathetic. Oh, what's this? Are these the fabled Hong Moon arts, dear master? Wait.
Stand back. The Twilight's Edge.
Shadow Dance to evade the attack. Attack from behind for a powerful blow. Watch out! Evade with backstep!
Thank you.
So, Hong Song-hyun, your power has not waned after all. However, I am not the little Jin So-young you once knew.
You!
This is all that's left of your school. Hand over the Twilight's Edge if you value the life of your own student. Deal, Hong Seok-hyun.
Shall I go down there and finish the job?
That would be unnecessary. No one survives the Black Rose.
Hey, are you feeling all right? Are you all right? I guess the noise outside woke you up. Interested? Then check training clan info. Let's try checking into a training clan.
You're the Hong Moon student, right? Like the captain? Nice. You look pretty strong for someone who almost died.
Ah! So many injured.
Are you all right? Do-chan will return soon.
Ah, it's you. I was one of Master Hong's students many years in the past. I saw a firestorm raging high on Heaven's Reach a few nights ago. You live up to your name as a student of the Hong Moon School. I've learned this myself from Master Hong, so take notes. You can level up your skills when you reach certain levels. Let's go over how to level up. Tap level up to increase. You're going to need essence of skills and silver.
Oh, hi. Nice to see you again. Look, thanks for helping earlier. Thank goodness you're here. Kosol Jun sent you, didn't he? I needed your help. What perfect timing.
Right on time, just as I planned. I knew Soljun would send someone for me. He's a big fan, you know.
You to the afterlife next time!
Take that, you scoundrels! Look at them sailing away like cowards. Guan was nothing after all. Yeah.
I'm afraid you just missed Master Dodan. His father, Captain Dochun, requested his presence right away. You should join them.
Are you all right? I heard you had a run-in with Guan, Captain of the Black Ram. I apologize.
And that's when I said...
Yeah, so as I was saying...
Hi, Namsoon. Huh?
Hey there.
You're safe. How positively wonderful. I've heard all about what you and Dodan did to Guan. You're so brave. We should have prepared two more pieces, but so much was stolen. I'm sorry we couldn't find any soul shields of the same name.
I'm Daegu, the mayor of Bamboo Village. Now, who are you?
When your inventory reaches its maximum, select an item from your inventory. Items in the inventory can be stored. Beware though, there's a limit to the this is the number of items you can store. Items in the storage can be used to craft without taking them out separately.
Ah, there you are. Glad you're not late.
You can raise your reputation by completing missions for different areas. And your reputation rank in Bamboo Beach. Complete the tasks to raise your reputation. Your stats will increase when your reputation rank goes up. Try to...
Thanks for helping out last night. Were you on Guat Jun's errand? Could you help me out if you're done getting the sand conscious for him?
Whoa, look at you! You can totally pass as a veteran martial artist now! Did you know you can get additional XP and rewards by completing side quests? Tap the quest guide to do the side quests.
This is more than enough.
Want to travel to your destination quickly? Let me teach you about Windstride. You can only quick Windstride to places you've already been to. Oh, you can save a specific location as a personal Windstride point. Your current location could be saved as a personal Windstride point. You ready for the test now?
Yoma!
Thank you.
Collected equipment will be registered in your codex. Collect equipment of the same grade for rewards. Equipment is categorized by collected equipment can be found in the codex. Collect all the equipment to boost your stats.